We're in a really cool place right now, I guess you could say. We took a step of faith and just doing this music thing full time. It's just a really great place to be, getting to travel the eastern side of the country. Been in about 8 states thus far, and I've been doing this for a long time. And you encounter a lot of different things over time, but we're kind of making music on our own terms right now. And I don't think I've ever been in that place in my life. And we played a lot of camps, played a lot of churches, and it's just really cool to be able to do those types of things with your wife, you know.
Working with my husband is great. I mean, how many girls get to just get married and then go off and travel the world with their husband and play music? And we both love traveling and performing and music, so we make a good team. He's done this a lot longer than I have, so I've learned a lot, and I still have a lot to learn, but it's exciting.
I'm used to write songs, I guess, with some kind of concept or theme, and I feel like you really still do kind of have to have some type of theme or some emotion to draw off of when you're writing songs. But it's really cool. I guess we're in a place now where I kind of let the songs write themselves, I guess you'd say. We stopped trying to make it sound a certain way and really just let the songs sound the way they want to sound. And you know, I really wouldn't say our songs are worship songs, really, in the typical sense of the word. When you would think to go to a church and the types of songs you would sing as a worship song in church, but and I feel like what we do with our lives is worship to Him, and it's really cool to be in a concert and see people with their hands raised and just worshiping God. And we always say when we do get to lead worship that it's a corporate experience. You know, it's not just us getting on stage and entertaining people, but we're trying to lead people to a Savior, to God.
We've had some great opportunities to play all along the East Coast and a lot of the southern states close to us, and we're looking to like enlarge our boundaries, and we're working on a new album, or the beginnings of a new album, really just trying to find our sound as musicians. We know who we are as people, and we know who we are as musicians individually. We both come from fairly different backgrounds. Anthony's been doing this for a long time, and then you throw me in the mix and it comes out a totally different sound. So we're very ready to see what that comes out as.
I just know that I want to do this as long as we can. We've set goals for our music. We've set goals for ourselves, and I just want to keep reaching those and moving on to the next one and moving on to the next one. Just seeing where God takes us and where this thing takes us, and I'm really really excited about the next step in our music.